Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is Ariana from Footy Stats, and in this video, we will be talking about mathematical football predictions, or MFP for short. Mathematical football predictions are a statistical method for predicting the outcome of football matches. They take into account a wide range of data and use mathematical algorithms to generate predictions. These predictions consider historical data such as past performance, team lineup, and current performance metrics to identify patterns that can help us make more accurate predictions about future matches. Mathematical predictions can be very useful to help make your decisions in football betting because it helps to identify value bets. Value bets are bets that offer better odds than the actual probability of that event occurring. To better understand how mathematical models are used in football betting, we can look at this table that shows value bets based on these models. Consider this match occurring on March 29th. Using a mathematical prediction model based on historical data, the model predicts a 76% chance of under 2.5 goals being scored in the match, which translates to an implied odds of 1.32. Now, if we look at the real odds for the same match, we see that they are 1.60, which has a 62.5% implied probability of that event occurring. The bookmaker sets these odds, and they represent the bookmaker's estimate of the likelihood of the particular outcome occurring. In this case, the bookmaker believes there is a 62.5% chance that there will be fewer than 3 goals scored by the end of the match. When comparing the implied odds of 1.32 versus the real odds of 1.60, we can consider this a value bet as the bookmaker offers better odds than the actual probability of the event occurring. In this instance, it may be a good opportunity to place a bet, as it suggests that the bookmaker has undervalued the probability of a particular outcome occurring. To make smart betting decisions, it's important to consider both the real and implied odds, along with other important information. This is why I always look at the detailed stats of each team before placing a bet, even if the opportunity seems promising. When you click on this match, you may notice that you don't have access to all the detailed stats, and that's because you're not subscribed to Footy Stats Premium membership. Having all the relevant information is crucial in making the right decisions, and not having access to detailed stats can make it challenging to place informed bets. By not subscribing to a premium membership, you may miss out on important details that can greatly impact your betting strategy. That's why we highly recommend our premium membership to those who are serious about football and want to take their knowledge and betting skills to the next level. For just £19.99 a month, you'll get access to a range of benefits, including detailed statistics on every team and match in your favorite league, regular updates, and much more to increase your chances of winning. With this membership, you can take a look at the team's recent form, cross-reference with other stats, and make informed decisions based on all the information you need. In summary, we have discussed that real odds represent bookmakers' assessment of a particular outcome occurring, while implied odds are calculated using mathematical models based on historical data. You can use implied odds to find value bets where the odds offered by bookmakers are better than the calculated probability of that event happening, giving you a better chance to win more money in the long run. And it's important to understand both real and implied odds and use them in combination with other relevant information to make informed betting decisions. That's all for this video. Thank you all for watching till the end. To stay up to date with the latest stats, make sure to download our mobile app for free on the App Store or Google Play Store. You can access our comprehensive database of football statistics right at your fingertips. We'll see you in the next video.